Hi guys, welcome to this video. This is Dennis from Spot at Home. Today we're here in Valencia. We're gonna check out the really cool property. Okay, so we're gonna check out first how the distribution of the apartment looks like. So first off, we go inside the apartment and we find pretty much just as we go through the entrance, the living room, and we got the kitchen. If we turn slightly to our left hand side, okay, so we got entrance, kitchen, and the living room all together in an open space. So that's really nice because this gives us a really wide and chill atmosphere over here. So that is really cool. Also, we got a balcony, which is attached to the living room, as we'll see in just a few minutes. Then if we go through a corridor, which is pretty much, if we turn to the left-hand side, once we go through the entrance of the apartment, we find the rest of the three of the units, where we got bedroom number one, we got a kind of studio or bedroom number two, and we got the bathroom. So, full equipped apartment overall. We got two bedrooms, living room, kitchen, entrance, balcony, and the bathroom. Everything is fully equipped, fully furnished. We got really, really nice decoration throughout the whole apartment. So it's pretty modern and at the same pretty chill. Also, we got a lot of colors going on. We got a lot of plants and it's really, really nice. We also got these units, okay? One situated in the living room and one situated in bedroom number one. We got also heating units attached to the wall, so that's really, really important. As you can imagine, it is a really cool apartment. Also, we're situated really, really near the city center. But at the same time, it is a pretty cool neighborhood with all of the services that we need. It is also really nicely connected with the public transport. So for example, just a few minute walk away from here, we got several different metro stops. We got also a lot of bus stops and it is really nicely connected with the rest of the city. Okay, so you guys, let's check it out. Right guys, so we're gonna start a video over here over the entrance space. So we're gonna take a quick look at how the apartment distributes. Since we said in the intro, we got first off our entrance over here. So this will be the door where we access the apartment, and then as we mentioned, we find kitchen slightly to our left hand side, all open over here with the living room in an open space. So entrance, living room, and the kitchen all together in this open space. We got a balcony attached to this right hand side of the living room, and then if we turn ourselves over here to our left hand side and follow this corridor, we got first off to our left hand side the bathroom. If we go in a straight line up until the end of the corridor, we'll find bedroom number two or the studio. And if we turn to the right-hand side at the end, pretty much, of the corridor, we'll find the main bedroom. So, bedroom number one, okay? We're going to start off over here. So, we're going to turn once again to the side to check out the apartment. So, first off, as we mentioned, we got our entrance looking really, really cool. Wide open space. We got this piece of equipment over here where we can really neatly hang our keys, really nicely attached over here to our entrance. Also, really, really useful. We turn to the side. We got a shelf, okay, attached over here. We got also the space where we can hang our clothes over here, maybe our coats, and it is really nice to have over here just besides our door. It comes really, really handy. Just on top, we got a shelf where we can also store some things. We got a really nice light hanging from the ceiling. If we go to this side, we got also the space where we can maybe sit down, put our shoes, or leave some stuff. That's really, really useful. To this side, we got a mirror, okay? Also has a really nice style and decoration, okay? Looking really, really vintage, really cool. And it is also attached to the entrance, so that's also pretty useful. Just besides it, we find a standalone wardrobe for some extra storage. And on the top, we got also more space. So you can see, we've got a shelf on the top, so quite a lot of space for storage. Now we're gonna turn ourselves to this side, and we're gonna start off checking out the living room. So we're gonna go over here first to this right-hand side, okay? And we find the table. We got really, really neat presentation on the middle, okay? Also, it is kind of made out of glass to this side. It is surrounded by four chairs. We got a light hanging from the ceiling really neatly. To this other side, we got some plant decoration, okay, so that's also really cool because it gives a really chill atmosphere to the apartment. Also, we got a shelf made out of wood with more plants. To this side, we got some pictures decorating the wall. So is this wall, okay, so you can see it's decorated by quite a lot of pictures, okay. Notice also we got a racy unit. And if we turn to this side, the top of this kind of corner, we got the shelves also really neatly decorated, and we got more plants. Now we're gonna turn ourselves to this other side to check out the rest of the living room. So pretty much attached to this space, also in an open space as we mentioned, we find the rest of the living room looking really, really nice, okay, really comfy. We got a couch over here, we got another couch over here. Notice we got some patterns with a lot of colors looking really, really neat. We got also some shelves attached over here just on top of the television, also decorated with some candles with some figures. We got a light also attached to this corner. We got a television, okay? We got the piece of furniture for the TV, whereas we can see down in the bottom, we got quite a lot of space for our storage. Over here, just in front, pretty much of the two couches, we find a table, also with some decoration in the center with some candles. Over here, we got an extra couch, and to this side, we find some pictures, okay, decorating this side of the wall.
Now we're gonna check out first the balcony, which is attached over here, as we mentioned, to the living room. We can also cover the windows up with this curtain, so that's also really useful. Now we're gonna check out the balcony over here, which is a really chill space. So as we see, we got also quite a lot of plants over here, and we got the street views. So really neat and really nice overall. Okay, now we're gonna go back in over here to the living room, and we're gonna go in a straight line to check out the kitchen. So we got it over here. Okay, looking really modern, has a really modern design, and it is also really spacious. And as you can see, we got really open space over here. We got this space, which is also really cool, this table, okay, where we can maybe eat or do whatever we want to do. And we got these views of the balcony and of the television, so that's really, really cool stuff. And also we find quite a lot of equipment. So we got over here our cooking fires. Just underneath them we got our oven. We turn to the side, we got a washing machine. Okay, as you can see too, we got a coffee machine. We got a sink. We got some space just underneath the sink. To the side, we got a microwave. We find a toaster. We got a fridge, really nicely settled into this left hand side. And we got plenty of space also in the top hand side for our storage. Okay. And over here, we got several different drawers too. So for example, we can check out that we got quite a lot of space over here. Also in the top hand side, we can check out, for example, this space divided into several different shelves and also with more equipment. So full equipped kitchen overall. We also got some decoration on the top to top it off, and it is looking really, really cool. We're gonna check it out briefly over here, so you can see that it is a really, really nice design. Okay, now we're gonna go through the corridor that we mentioned before. We're gonna go in a straight line over here. And first off, we're gonna check out bedroom number one. So we're gonna turn ourselves to this right hand side to see that we got a really, really big bedroom. Okay, also we got double sized bed situated pretty much in the center of the bedroom. Okay, really neatly prepared over here with some cushions and with the bed lining. Just behind on the bed, we got this space which is kind of built into the wall, and we got a lot of equipment. Okay, we got a lot of space for storage. To this side, we got also some really neat shelves which are situated too kind of inside of the side of the wall. We got some books, we got a chest of drawers with several different drawers. We also got a door over here, and we got the space in the top for some extra storage. Now just besides our bed, we got our table, we also got a light, and we got several different controllers, so we can leave whatever we want. We turn to this other side, we got this massive standalone wardrobe, okay, which is pretty much occupying all this side of the bedroom. And we can check out the interior over here, just so we can see that we got plenty of space. So for example, these spaces are divided by several different shelves, and we can see that we got a lot of space for clothes storage. Okay, we're gonna check it out briefly over here like this, and we're gonna go to this side. First of notice, we got our AC unit situated on the top. We got a television which is really nicely settled in this angle to watch it from the bed. And we got the piece of furniture for the TV, which is also pretty cool. Okay, and to this side, finally, to check out the last part of this bedroom, we'll find windows. We got these curtains, and we got this thicker curtain so we can cover up the window. Also, we got some interior patio views over here. Okay, and now we're gonna go and check out second of the bedrooms, or the studio, which is, as we mentioned, attached to bedroom number one. So we go over here, and first of all, we find this built-in wardrobe. We turn to this side, we got a couch, we got some shelves, we got a lot of decoration over here. Okay, also to this side, and to top of this studio, we find a table which is made out of glass. We got this chair, we got a heating unit which is attached really nicely to this wall. We got a window and some curtains with the same exact views that we saw from bedroom number one. And to this side, we got several different shelves. Okay, and also we got a shelf in the top. And now we're gonna visit the last part of the apartment, which is the bathroom, and we find it attached also to this bedroom. Okay, so now we go over here, we turn to the right hand side, and we see the bathroom, which is kind of the last part of this apartment. So we got over here our sink, we got a mirror just on top of the sink, topped off with some lights. We got a mirror over here. To this other side, we got our shower. Okay, so everything looking really, really neat, really wide open and spacious. We got the piece of furniture too for the sink, where we got several different spaces. And to this other side, we got also a piece of furniture attached over here to this wall, where we got several different shelves we can store our bath products. And also we got an extra mirror to this side. We also got a shelf made out of glass, and we got the rest of the equipment for the bathroom over here.
Right guys, this has been the visit for today. This has been Dennis from Spot at Home. We're waiting you over here, and let's see you in the next one.